Now start the raw forming machine to running at very slowly speed and check one station by one station. Now we stop the main motor and adjust the uprollers a little loosen to check when which station caused the scrap problem. Now we are adjusting each station little by little by our engineer. Start the machines again and check this station. We find this station is still too tightly, so we loose the screw nuts a little again. Run again and watch out. Now finished testing and we will test.